Myself Anil Parmato, lecturer in Inter Marwari College, Ranchi. Today we will discuss elevation of boiling point. This is my 8th lecture on solution. Elevation of boiling point. Boiling point of a liquid is the temperature at which the vapor pressure of the liquid is equal to the external pressure. Usually it is equal to 1 atmospheric pressure. The addition of a non-volatile solute to the solvent lowers its vapor pressure and thereby elevates the boiling point of the solution. The difference between the boiling point of solution and the pure solvent is known as elevation of boiling point of the solution. The elevation in the boiling point, that is delta TB, is equal to boiling point of solution minus boiling point of pure solvent. That is equal to delta TB is equal to TS minus T naught. The elevation of boiling point of solution depends on the nature of solvent and concentration of the solute. Now question is, why a solution has a higher boiling point than that of solvent? The chemical potential of water in a solution is lower than that of pure water at the same temperature, because the solution is more disordered, that is have higher entropy. Therefore, to bring the two to the same chemical potential equal to that of water vapor at 1 atmospheric pressure, the solution evidently has to be heated a little more than the pure water. Let T0 be the boiling point of pure solvent and TS be the boiling point of solution. The increase in boiling point, that is delta TB, is equal to TS minus T0. For dilute solution, delta TB is directly proportional to the molar concentration of solute in a solution. Thus, delta TB is proportional to M and is equal to delta TB is equal to K suffix B into M. It is where KB is the molar elevation constant, or it is also known as ebullioscopic constant. The unit of KB is Kelvin kg per mole. Now question, the boiling point of pure acetone is 56.38 degrees centigrade when 0.707 gram of compound is dissolved in 10 gram of acetone. There is elevation to 56.88 degree centigrade in the boiling point. What is the molecular weight of the compound? Well, KV is given is equal to 1.72 Kelvin kg per mole. As we know that delta TB is equal to KB into M. Small m is known as molality. Molality, the number of mole of solute dissolved in 1 kg solvent, and this is equal to now this equation will be 56.88. Putting this value 56.88 minus 56.38 is equal to 1.72 into 0.707 into 1000 divided by mv into 10. When weight of the solvent is gram, that is converted into kg, so we divide 1000, this will be here. So molality is equal to weight divided by molecular weight into 1000 into weight of the solvent. Now this is equal to 0.5 50 is equal to 1.72 into 0.707 into 1000 divided by mb into 10. Mb is the molecular weight of the compound. Now mb is equal to 1.72 into 0.707 into 1000 divided by 0.50 into 10. When we calculate, the mb will be equal to 243.2 kg. Now second question is 0.9 gram of urea when dissolved in 45 gram of water cause elevation of 0.17 degree centigrade in boiling point. Calculate molar elevation constant, that is kb. As we know that elevation in boiling point is equal to delta tb is equal to kb into m. M is the molality and is equal to kb into w2 into 1000 divided by m1 into m1. Now kb will be delta tb into w2 into m1 divided by w1 into 1000. W1 into 1000. Now putting this value delta tb, w2, m1 and m2, there will be 0.17 into 45 into 60 divided by 0.9 into 1000, and this will be equal to 5.1 kelvin kg per mole. So the kb, the molar elevation constant, is 5.1 kelvin kg per mole. Thank you.